that I call. No, no, no. Till my mind is so full. I've been sitting here stressing my rhymes. Listen to this shit so fine. Something that you never heard before. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I got people all outside my door. A lot of opportunities I can't ignore. Like, whoa, oh, 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 oh. Jumping on the rhymes, stretching on the time. She takes what I never said before. No, oh, 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 oh.
That's a John, that's a freestyle. Yes, sir.
Getting jiggy wiggy with it.
Yeah. Jiggy 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 with it. Not on, not on, not on.
It's like rubber bands. It's like playing a rubber band with some weird fuzz sound to it. Kind of like, you get, in my head, I'm picturing this rubber band going like this with my fingers, making that sound all loose like a bass or something. But it's like funny, man. It's just like, to me, it sounds funny because that's a style that I'm good at, but I'm like, it's funny to me to play it. Like, it sounded like bubblegum metal music.
But
it's part of the show.
Throughout the generation, yeah. you feel
you learn
like
from everything though.
Yeah, man. You feel like that's all it is, but yeah. No, nah.
And what I'm doing is finding the slot to fit.
Yeah, make it to where it don't sound like bubblegum. Make it to where it won't sound like bubblegum.
Yeah,
to your own style.
That's what I did. Cause I'm not copying nobody's song.
That's my eulogy style. Yeah, that's why I freestyle. Because, like, nobody can copy that. You know what I'm saying?
Copyable.
Yeah. I call it my eulogy style.